when you heard about this latest case in the United States, I'm wondering what went through your mind.
My heart just sank. You know, healthcare workers go into this profession to serve people, to relieve suffering, to cure disease, to come alongside people in the worst times of their lives. And now here we have a second healthcare worker in Dallas who was doing just that for a patient who was suffering greatly, and now she's sick. That it just made my heart sink. I began praying all over again for the staff at the hospital there.